It wasn't your fault that this happened. It was China's fault. And China's going to pay a big price, what they've done to this country. China's going to pay a big price, what they've done to the world. It wasn't your fault that this happened. It was China's fault. And China's going to pay a big price, what they've done to this country. China's going to pay a big price, what they've done to the world. This was China's fault. And just remember that. So we're going to get you the drug. It's going to be free. We're going to get it into the hospitals as soon as you can, as soon as we can. And you'll see some amazing things happen because we have our military is doing the distribution. It's called logistics. And they deliver hundreds of thousands of troops in a matter of days. This is easy stuff for them. Our generals already, we're waiting for the emergency use authorization, and the drug companies have just made a lot of it. So hopefully this is going to be not just a therapeutic, it's going to be much more than a therapeutic. You're going to get better, you're going to get better fast, just like I did. So again, a blessing in disguise. Good luck.